They're gonna call all night to find around for you, tax away. I think the time's right next to me, my little sour head. I'm gonna pass the mic in.
Let her out, let her out.
What a surprise. Sour next door to me. Well, that's the way it's gonna go, right? Anyway, the reason I'm here is my PA is one of the main breadwinners in the house. Right? Her wig is the roof over her head. Her son, her grandson, and the rest of her family. She loses the raincoat, she loses her house, her son ends up on the street or in destitution. Right? So it's not just about the disabled people here, it's about the family. So go out and get IDS down here and don't mind paying. He's a bloody coward, putting his money where his mouth is. If he isn't so frightened of people, why don't you come out and face it? Has he got something to hide? I think he's got something to hide. I think... Damn it, Cameron, find him and I'll blow him!